So we are joined in by Yash, who is a lead actor for KGF, and which is one of the blockbuster films of this week. Yash, congratulations for the blockbuster movie. How does it feel?
I feel happy. That's all I can say.
Okay. So, screen has tripled in Tamil Nadu and as well as across the country. So, definitely, you have beaten Shah Rukh Khan's Zero also and crossed 100 crores. So.
No, you should never say that. I can't beat anybody or anybody can't beat me. It's all about what I do. See, maybe I feel this time I've done a better work or we have done a good work. Or maybe people are liking this kind of film. So, it doesn't mean that I become greater than somebody or somebody becomes less. So, it is not nice to say that. Shah Rukh Khan is Shah Rukh Khan. He has done amazing job. He has been entertaining us since many years. So probably, I don't know the fact about what his movie is doing. So I'm nobody to comment on that. But still, yes, I'm very happy that if you say that it has overtaken or the collection is more, yes, we can say that people are liking it. Yeah. So I have no, this, I can't claim it.
Okay, so this KGF Part 1 has opened doors for Kannada cinema also for you?
What do you think? Yes, naturally, no? So we wanted that to happen and which is happening, so I'm very happy.
So how was your experience with Farhan Akhtar and Vishal in the...
Oh, wonderful. They are very professional and they did a wonderful job. They positioned our film really well. And special thanks to Mr. Anil Tadani. Okay. So because of him, all this thing happened. Anil sir has done a wonderful job. He gave us good theatres. He really worked hard to convince people that it is a good film. But now since film is doing well, the theatres are increasing, which happens naturally. But till then, to stand next to us was very, very difficult for him to decide that thing. But he did. So I'm very thankful to Anil sir. And he took us to Farhan Akhtar and Ritesh Sidwani. And both of them have done great job. And his marketing team, especially Vishal, he did a great job. So I should thank all of them.
So after the release of KGF Part 1, you have been to various places, various theatres. How was the response from the people you have got?
Oh, it's phenomenal. See, Telugu, especially I went to Tirupati, Vijayawada and Vizag yesterday. It was phenomenal. See, it's, I don't know, I can't express that feeling. It's strange. It's strangely overwhelming. It's like, till last week or till last Friday, I was nobody here. Nobody knew me. Only few people would have known me, saying I is a Kannada star or something. But now, all of a sudden, I feel like I know everybody. Yeah. And I have a connect. I have a relationship with everybody. I know them very personally. So that's the best thing. That's magic which cinema always offers you.
Yash, please share some of your experiences, like some of your best memories and on the set of KGF.
Oh, there are plenty of them. See, just the way we shot it in Kolar Goldfields, that mining area, that was unbelievable experience and I can never forget that. That was very unique.
So how would you play a role in KGF Part 2, like Chapter 2?
That you have to wait because I want to present that kind of... I mean, we want to surprise you people, so I don't want to say anything much about it.
As like you surprised us with the Part 1.
Yeah, so that's always nice, no?
Okay. And congratulations once again for becoming a father. So, do you really get time to spend time with her and are you still busy with KGF shooting?
No, I'm trying to balance. I'm doing it whenever I've... even if like today, I'm taking a flight immediately now. Okay. So, one day today, yes, I'm going out. I'm missing her. As my wife too, but still I think even this is my baby, so I have to balance it. That's life.
That's nice. Thank you so
thank
much.
You. Thanks.
So that was Yash.
You're watching India Ahead.